There is a text that emerged from the member states of the United Nations that gave us the rights and the freedoms that we are all entitled to.
It sets out, for the first time in human history, for fundamental human rights to be universally protected and recognized.
In my ideal world, everyone has the same rights to education.
The right to asylum is a human right, and it can save lives.